remember in a moment.
We're just going to kill him.
No, because we are going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
You know, you should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her. You free the wolf. Then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
There's so many things I've forgotten, and you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
My destiny never knew for anybody. Wasn't your mom's destiny to grow so young? It was your father's.
I won't give up on you.
Oh, fuck! Oh. You brought a prey.
Loki!
Loki?
Let him go!
Get out of my house!
Back through here. Follow me. This way.
That's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? Hmm? You hiding?
Away from that!
Champion of the Jotnar, here in my humble home. Having a bit of fun before your father croaks, eh?
Don't talk about my father!
You'll do well as Odin's stable boy.
Shut up!
I'm sure he'll make such a fine pop, you'll forget.
Oh, now's your chance! Get to that cauldron!
Why are you even here? No! Get away! Erbahusa!
No!
Why are you so bent on hurting me like this, girl? I've done nothing to you!
You can't keep stealing souls!
They're just animals! No! Stop!
after you.
I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me, but... Sometimes I'd wake up and... I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. It's baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk?
This way.